Taking the mound tonight for the Tampa Bay Rays going to be right-hander Chris Archer, making his 21st start of
strike three call. Kinsler caught looking on the fastball in there at 95. 3-2, he got him. Cut the miss. Rios out on strikes. And he blows it by him at 96. Did he go? That's a strike. He's out of there. And he hits a big swing and a miss from Beltre. High fly ball toward left center. Desmond is there. That will take care of Texas. Quick hitting in the sixth.